Well, this is the Atlas moth. So basically, this is the female. She will lay the eggs, which usually takes about 10 days to hatch. And then the small caterpillar eats the leaves and goes through 4 skin changes before it gets to about this size. It takes about 6 weeks to get to this size. And then decides to spin its cocoon like this. And then the final skin will come off to reveal the chrysalis or pupa. And here it is here. This is the only part that moves of the pupa though.
Wow.
Okay. You see the antenna, the head, the wings of the moth, and the body. And usually about 6 weeks later, it will emerge as a moth.